Boys, I need your help. William from Florida reached out and says he's going to Minnesota in June to fish, but doesn't really know where to start. Now, I've caught loads of pickerel, perch, smallmouth, and pike in Massachusetts, but I guarantee the strategies are different here than there. So any Midwesterners able to help Will from Florida for his trip?